the two most important men in my life doing?
Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that.
Hey, how's my little guy? Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Yeah, sounds like fun.
Sir, Mom, you should come and see this.
Codsworth, what's wrong?
Coming to you live from the bowels of Mordor, the Dragon's Bane himself, your host with the roast that can boast, Mercenary Orc.
Hello, hello, my fellow Tarks. How's it hanging? It's your host, Mercenary Orc. Ever since my last video, a lot of people have been wondering, hey, Mercenary, where have you been for the past month?
I have nothing to say to you. Now move along, or I'll order my guards to attack.
Fucking asshole.
I have nothing to say to you. Now move along, or I'll order my guards to attack.
That's what I think of your guards, fuck.
Help! Murder!
I'm here to tell you that's none of your goddamn business. Oh god, oh Jesus. All that aside, today I'll be showing you how to make this wonderful, wonderful rotten cheese wedge. Today I'll be showing you how to make an extra special treat, a powerful tonic I like to call the Herbal Mango Tango. Now to make this delicate delectable, we'll just need a few choice ingredients. Oi, fuck out of my frame. First, some blisterwort, a dragonfly, the eye of a sabercat, which should be relatively easy enough to acquire. Bring it on, you cheeky bugger! Some snowberries, some wheat, which you can purchase at your local supermarket.
Oh, back
to
by the
great
table.
Bye, assholes! Hey. Some more mushrooms, a leaf known as the elf's ear, fire salts for spice, an actual elf's ear.
Don't ask me where it fucking came from!
Some harpy toenail clippings, even more mushrooms. You really, really, really want to take a trip with this. A mutt crab claw. Now, this isn't an actual ingredient. I just wanted to show this off because the little fucker decided to piss me off. A dragonfly with a different color palette. An uncooked rat's tail. Now, the uncooked part is important. You want to make sure you've got all the juicy bacteria in there. Some weird-ass looking mushrooms. Now, where even did the fuck did this come from? Did I get this from the elf, too? Christ, Friday night was crazy. And finally, the most essential ingredient. Kajik jizz. So here's the bowl. Just need you to fill that up as much as you can. No questions asked, and you'll get your gold, okay? I'll just be over here while you guys work that out. Let us agree to never, ever, ever speak of this again. Now that we have all this together, what we'll do now is stir up our ingredients. Want to do is tap down real softly. Careful not to crush the elf's ear too much. Make sure that the juice is spread out just right so that everything comes together. Put it all together and... Fuck. Fuck this. Fuck it all. I don't fucking care anymore. I don't need this bullshit. I'm an orc, goddammit. Fuck that, fuck this goat. Don't want this shit anyways. What the fuck? Hey! Come down here and fight like a real man.